His computer, is he back in game now? Oh, what?
Seriously though, where the hell am I? I'm at
He's gonna be
negative.
so pissed if his computer died because of that.
I'm at negative 705, negative 65. I think this is the opposite edge. Seriously, come out.
I'm working on it. I just want to get rid of all this lava. Wait, is this the right hole? This is the right hole, right?
That's what she said.
Fuck you, Brandon. I drained the sea of lava. Okay. Going to the portal now.
Have
It's.
fun. Seriously, it's so weird.
Where the.
I'm above you.
What?
Right? Right?
How are you doing that?
I told you, when you have a feather and you fly around, you need to have the feather in your hand. Yeah, I think we're on the other end of the
I'm in
ocean.
space.
So my adventure is now to try and find spawn, or just go back through the portal.
Just gonna go through back through the portal.
Let me know when you go back through the portal, because I'm gonna teleport myself to you.
You can't when you're in Nether.
That's why. You can't teleport each other in the Nether?
You,
Nope,
if
we
I'm,
can't teleport.
if you're in the Nether and I'm not, you can't teleport to me.
Well, that much I know. I was gonna wait till
Oh, okay.
Zelnox got back in. Let me know when you're back in.
I'm heading in. I'm in the Nether now. Why were you in space?
You mean why was I not at the portal? Because I felt like going out into the Nether next, but what the hell? I
What the
want to go
hell?
through the portal! Gurgle-brain, you're in the way.
It's what I
Dirty
do best.
Harvester.
It's what I do best.
There, we're not gonna fall to our deaths now. Yeah, so this way, where there's a bunch of wool, for no apparent reason,
What the?
is
You just have a
the
f- I
way
just
out.
tried going through the portal and it. What?
What did it say? Oh, hey.
It put me back right where I was at.
That's weird.
Up.
I should probably get my gold boots on, huh?
Wait, are we just.
Now, here's the challenge. We gotta build another one out here.
Wait, what is. What?
Did you go through the portal?
Yeah, what?
Right?
We're floating! What the hell is this shit?
I'm building another one in here.
This makes no sense!
I'm gonna build it. Oh God. Not. Stop. Stop falling.
I've flown by these coordinates before! This should not be here!
All right, I'm gonna build it right here.
By the way, we should build some sort of landmark out here.
I'm building the portal here.
Okay, I just looked out the other side. What is with this random wall?
The land that doesn't generate properly because I made the ocean.
Yeah, that.
I just told you. First mystery solved.
It was like random, like little cave entrances and
Right,
just water,
second,
random
the
waterfalls.
next portal I made in the Nether. Let's see where it takes me now.
I can't find my way back to the like main portal. Success.
Okay, I'm in a cave.
Wait, where do you build the portal at?
In the open part of the Nether. I'm in a cave.
Which open part of the Nether are we at?
I'll come back through and then you just teleport to me. I'm in a freaking cave. Alright, teleport to me.
Oh, Brandon, no! Oh, god damn it. Now we have no way back.
Don't worry.
Good job, Brandon. Good job, Brandon. Good job.
We'll be fine.
Good luck finding the actual way.
When Chinley gets back on, it'll be fine.
No, I'll find it. It's fine. I know where we're going.
What the hell?
Yeah, we're in a cave. I thought to myself, why don't I just dig in some random direction? We're in a pretty big cave, I gotta say.
I'll be right back.
Oh, we're below sand. Over here. What's the coordinates?
Negative 769543. Just to let you know, spawn is right at 00.
This should be fun. I want to go see how near we are to the ocean.
We're at 45, so if we just dig out straight, we should be coming out onto the land soon.
I'm just digging straight up.
I'm digging straight out.
I'm up.
You found a way out?
I just went straight up. Oh, wow. I do not see the ocean we made.
It's fine.
You just teleported midair, by the way. Good job. Wait, this is the ocean that we made, isn't it? Is this the ocean? Is this the ocean?
Where are you?
This is the ocean. This is the ocean, because this is the natural water layer. Okay, before we do any more exploring, I'm going to make it so that the land actually spawns properly instead of just creating giant walls everywhere. Okay?
There you are. Hang on. What are you doing?
Where are you at?
I'm right here next to you.
Oh, there you are. I found the ocean. This is it. You see how it needs to go, the water needs to go one up.
So then we'll just go this direction. This is the way home.
We're going to TP Brandon to us, okay? When we get there.
He's got
to
get out of the Nether.
He's out of the Nether.
Oh, okay. It's a bit of a journey. But since we're flying, it's not that bad. I mean, if anything, we'll just get back to the spawn point. Oh.
Do you have F3 on?
Yeah, I should probably just keep that on, shouldn't I?
Oh, FPS lag.
Yeah. FPS. I'm lagging right now. There we go. Okay, we're going this way. We're too much in the Z, we need to go down.
00, right?
Yeah. I mean, once you see that thing that we made.
I think I'm here.
Okay.
I'm at the bottom of the ocean, though. Oh, crap. Oh, wait, I can't die. Never mind. Yeah. I'm pretty much here at 00, and I don't see it.
Well, I'm still loading.
Wait, there it is. Found it. Yay!
I see a sandball he made, so that's good. Yeah, I'm right below it.
Whew, man.
Told you.
That.
That's kind of funny, though.
Whew, okay. There it is. Okay. Everybody has DC from server. I'm gonna raise the water level one. Which will require more fixing.
Okay, then I'll just stop this recording. Goodbye.